Download this song for free at YouTubePromo.com.
Ideas, nightmares, white parents, worst fear is to die with tied hair and who likes earrings. Like whatever they say, that's no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. Walking around with his headphones flaring, moaning his own zone cold, and he don't care if he's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. It's so bad that he blocks him out. Saw him and Penny probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked. So he's talking back, talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. Snacked his pants through rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is broken home, there's no control, he just lets his emotions go.
Come on. So right before I sleep, dear God, what I'm asking for this rap shit that I stand for. Right before I sleep, dear God, what I'm asking for this rap shit.
But you don't hear me though.
Right before I sleep, dear God, what I'm asking for this rap shit that I stand for. So right before I sleep, dear God, what I'm asking for this rap shit.
But you don't hear me though.
Entertainment is changing, intertwined it with gangsters. Land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Only the unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, lonely, cause don't anyone know me. But everybody just feels like they can relate. Words are a motherfucker, they can be great, but they can be great. Even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us. Plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? I'm standing on corners and porches just rapping. To having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these clicks crucify you. Journalists try to burn you. Fans turn on you. Attorneys all wanna turn at you. Get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad. So they can try to make you out look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me. Strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously. Signing CDs while police fingerprint me. And for the judge's daughter, but his grudges against me. But I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, P. It's all political. My music is literal, and I'm a criminal. How the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrero. That was a fist to hit you.
Right before I sleep, dear God, what I'm asking for this rap shit that I stand for. Right before I sleep, dear God, what I'm asking for this rap shit.
But you don't hear me though.
Right before I sleep, dear God, what I'm asking for this rap shit that I stand for. So right before I sleep, dear God, what a mask, what a mask, for this rap shit.